A section of residents in Busia district are using mosquito nets to trap white ants, putting their lives at risk of contracting diseases. This practice by residents has been reported in the sub-counties of Dabani, Masafo Town Council, Masaba and Masafo across the district. Lam Mayende, a senior clinical officer who doubles as the Busia District Health Educator, says that the mosquito nets contain a chemical called pyrethrum, which is used to kill mosquitoes. He says this puts lives of people at risk of contracting diseases like cancer, which may develop in the body gradually.
The dose may be small, but the chemical in those nets is a pyrethrum. Now, when you take this pyrethrum over time, in small doses and accumulate, it would cause a serious consequence, probably cancer, because pyrethrum is a hard metal. Teaching me, one is that health is very, very important to you, to me, and the government. Okay, it's a liability. Two, health, you can contribute very significantly to making your health good. And you can also contribute to making your health bad.
Mayende condemned the act of mosquito net misuse, saying it has contributed to an increase on malaria cases and malaria drug resistance.
Our biggest health problem in Busia here is malaria. Malaria is killing children. Malaria is causing the highest number of visits to facilities. Malaria is causing abortions. But the expenditure on malaria drugs, I think, is top on the list of all the drugs the government buys. Now, the intervention of using nets has been tested and proved to be one of the best, if nets are used well. But the trouble we have is when people misuse nets in a manner that you find some household has nets, but they have kept it very well in a suitcase. They are not using them. You will get others are saying, no, nets cause sweating. So you find the head of the household is the one sleeping in the net, and yet the vulnerable population is the children and the pregnant mother is sleeping outside the net.
Wandera Godfrey Mwambuha, a resident of Bukalika village, says they use mosquito nets to maximize the catch of white ants, which they use as a source of food and also sell to earn a living. Alan Buire, another resident who was found using blankets, says whenever he eats the white ants trapped using mosquito nets, he experiences stomach pain.
A mosquito net is very easy to use. Whenever we use them, we get a lot of white ants.
Wabwire Ben Wangisa, the Osiwan chairman, Bukalika village in Masafu sub-county, attributed the bad practice to the high poverty level.
We give them these mosquito nets to fight malaria, but unfortunately, many of them do not use them.
They have tried to sensitize locals about the danger associated with using mosquito nets as traps for white ants, but in vain. Doreen Nafuna, the Busia Assistant RDC, has warned locals to desist from misusing mosquito nets. She has further called for increased community sensitization.
The major aim was to help them curb malaria, because when you sleep under a treated mosquito net that was given by government, you are very sure that you will not be bitten by mosquito nets, and therefore you will not have issues of malaria and all those other cases that will come in. We have gotten information that in areas of Masaba, Dabani, and Masafu, and all other their sub-counties, that our people are using mosquito nets to put them to cover along the edges of their gardens. They are using mosquito nets to make ropes out of them to tie their animals. Some of them are using the mosquito nets to catch white ants. So I believe this is not right. We want to caution our people that this is not right. And this is not the major aim as why the mosquito nets were given unto you.
The misuse of mosquito bed nets is common across Uganda. In Teso, most families use the nets for fishing. Others make fences for young chicks and flowers from this mosquito net. In Busoga, the nets were, until of recent, used as wedding gowns and curtains in grass-thatched cottages for the youths. A total of 24,000 mosquito nets have of recent been distributed in the entire country by the government in the past months in a countrywide effort to curb malaria.